Molina hits a foul pop over near his dugout. Rizzo reaches on top of the dugout and makes a catch. Can't say I've seen that here at Wrigley Field. The glove actually on top of the dugout.
He goes after the first pitch. Popped up over near the Astros dugout. Martin leans in and makes the catch. Against the rail, stretched his glove into the Astros dugout and makes the catch.
Oh my, what a play by Russell Martin.
Drew Hutchison.
That's popped up over near the dugout. Encarnacion gets over and makes the play and then ends up in the Red Sox dugout. Some of the players down at the end of the bench making sure he didn't fall down into that dugout. Little courtesy players extend to one another.
Well, if it's your home dugout, they're going to be out there and they're going to grab you, make sure you don't fall.
Holiday just getting back into the lineup yesterday. Skies a pop-up and foul ground. And Freeman in friendly territory leans in. Oh, what a play. He caught it. Freddie Freeman goes into his own dugout. Got hung up on a railing and made the play.
Popped up, foul ground, Sandoval on the run by the Astros dugout, and the Panda makes the catch and goes over the railing. Sandoval making the grab. Yeah, hurt himself in the process. The right eye appears to be a problem.
A nice effort by Pablo Sandoval, full speed going toward that dugout, and the railing's here. Fortunately, he's able to make that catch, and then it looks like he hit himself in the face.
Popped up. Let's see if it stays in play. Cervelli near the Yankee dugout makes the play. From the crowd and from his teammates.
Weekend at Nationals Park. This ball is fouled off by Ramos and.
Oh, what a catch
made. It was.
Ian Stewart reached over and made the catch.
And the crowd here at Nationals Park even standing and applauding. Not the ones with the Rockies hats on either.
Well, they appreciate a very nice baseball play. Ian finds the fence. Puts his hand on it.
Pop fly right side. Freeman gives chase near the Braves dugout and leans over. Did he hang on? Yes! What a catch!
Jung Ho Gung at the plate. First ball swinging. Popped him up. Will it stay playable? Trying. Maldonado reaches in and crashes into the dugout. Maldonado goes flying into the dugout, took down Rick Kranitz in there, and Maldonado's all right.
Great effort.
Popped up. Parmalee. With the catch, and he falls through the gate. Chris Parmalee with the catch to end the inning. What a play by Parmalee. He fell right through the gate, but he ended the inning.
Popped him up. See if it stays in play. Foul ground, Cabrera, and Alex Avila flips into the dugout and holds on. Oh, what a play by Avila. And he'll get himself a standing O.
Well, now Cameron Lowe will have to deal with Zach Cozart. He swings at the first pitch, pops it up. It's going to stay playable. His heart is over. And, oh, just out of his reach, Hart goes into the dugout.
Wow.
Yeah, showing some kind of athleticism there, Corey Hart, to avoid injury.
Popped up in foul ground. Davis hoping for a chance near the dugout. Leans, flips, and he hung on again. Unbelievable. Ike Davis has done it again. That's just not possible.
How does this happen? What a play. Three separate times in his first month in the big leagues, Ike Davis has gone to that railing and made like an acrobat. He's caught every one.
Trout, Pujols, and Joyce. Davis coming over. And Davis caught it!
Wow. What a play. Have a night, Ike Davis.
Popped up. Foul territory. Sanchez with any room. And yes, look out! Whoa! Sanchez makes the catch. Topples over. How is he? Sanchez topples completely over. Todd Tomczyk checking on him. Maybe a bit woozy.
You get a strike right here, probably hacking.
Off the end of the bat, popped up, Ryan Zimmerman chasing, and it's coming back, and he's got it! Just as he goes down the stairs. Tony Tarasco there to catch him after he caught the ball.
Pops it in the air, foul. There might be a play. Beltre has got to get there. Laduca! Oh, my gosh, he caught it! Oh, what a play! Oh. Boy, put that one in a highlight reel. That burned some skin. Look at this. Sliding, catching, and going into the dugout at the feet of Glenn Hoffman.
Terry Pendleton to lead off. It's the bottom of the order for the Cardinals. And Pendleton pops it up in foul ground. Brett has to charge hard toward the dugout. Slides, goes into the dugout. Did he make the catch? No, he didn't. And George Brett in the worst possible ballpark to go into the dugout, because the steps are narrow and it's very steep. And he loops that one in foul territory toward the dugout. Here comes Jeffries. Look out into the Dodger dugout. He makes the catch and is cradled by Woodson. And the last time we saw that, George Brett was sliding into the dugout in St. Louis in the 1985 World Series. And he's fine.
2-2 pitch. McCall flips it foul. Eric Chavez coming over into a slide.
Through this part of the order again in this game. Adam Jones into foul territory. Moustakas, did he make that catch? He did!